That was so close. I almost passed that test. I mean, that's the worst feeling in the world. I knew I was running low on time, but I didn't think I had that little time left. Well, I guess at the very least, I discovered what was going on with the Sun Station at all. It was a complete and total failure on the Nomai's end, but... Well, if anything, I can at least go and visit the rest of the Sunless City now before I go and take the quantum test again. Now that I realize what I was doing wrong the first time, I can hopefully pass that test with ease. And then, I don't know what next. Because it's like, there's stuff with the... I guess maybe use that to try to find the quantum moon. It said that a quantum item can be observed through a picture, and it still stays solid. That's how they got to the moon. So as long as the picture of the moon was there, and so long as they were still looking at it, they could land on the moon safely. That's it! I still feel like I need to finish that test as a proven right to go to that moon, and maybe there's some stuff that I'm missing. But either way, at least I know how to finally get there. Alright, there's their escape pod. Oof. Oof. Ah, another happy land. still got a test to take. And then... I don't know what to do next. I doubt by the time I get done with that test, I'll have time to even visit the moon. The moon jumps all over the place, and it would be just my luck if it actually appeared right outside Giant's Deep. Speaking of which, where is Giant's Deep? I don't see it. There it is. And of course, as soon as I talk about the moon, there it is. Alright, Northern Hemisphere. Get up there, take the test, and maybe if I'm lucky, I'll be able to visit the moon. Speed, align the trajectory. Alright. Signal is coming from right there. So the very top of the planet should be right here. And if we head down, hopefully, if my calculations are correct. Oh! I land at the very top of the tower. I mean, I still landed at the tower, so it counts. I wonder if you could go out below the surface. That'd be something to explore. Maybe go pay a visit to Gabbro. Tell them about this tower. Maybe it'll prompt them to explore it if they ever have a chance to. I mean, their ship isn't distributed. There it is. Quantum Shrine, the sixth location. Solanum Shuttle. What was the Tower of Quantum Knowledge teaching me? To explore the sixth location, the shrine must be on the moon's north pole. The pilgrimage to the Quantum Moon was deeply significant to the journey of the Nomai. After two groups of Nomai searched the Ember Twin and Brittle Hollow were reunited, it became their ultimate goal to find and visit the moon. So that's what it was. The shrine has to be at the very north pole of the moon to visit this mysterious sixth location. Guess that's everything on my quantum teachings. Can't really do much with it still. Batten down the hatches. See if I can get outside the cyclone. Hey, it worked! And there's Gaboro's ship, still floating in the deep. And all hatched up, so I can't even get inside it. Honestly, it looks pretty similar to my ship's design. I know each of the explorers had a different ship, since they all went at different times, so he must have been the one that came out before me. Ah, there they are. Hopefully, a cyclone doesn't come by and throw this thing into orbit. Oof. Ugh, I hate this heavy gravity.
Ago, a cyclone came by and tossed my little island into space. Dying like that was kind of unpleasant. What's up? Nice, what'd you find?
Farewell, Gaboro. Yeah, that sun is pretty red. I see the quantum moon right now, but judging by how red that sun is, I'm nowhere near enough time to explore that place to its full content. Right back out there, shirt, S-car. Did I ever get Feldspar's signal? Yeah, I got Feldspar's signal. A lot of quantum stuff. Cave shard. Did I ever get the... I got the tower shard. I guess if anything, because it's gonna bug me to no end, I might as well grab the quantum function back on Timber Hearth. I got the Grove shard. Is there one on the Idle Rock? No, wait, that's not the Idle Rock. That's the Quantum Moon. Honestly, kind of creepy looking. Ooh! Let's see, Grove Shard. That would be the one back in the village. I guess if I had to die this cycle, I guess it's best to die it back in home. Wait, no, that's not coming from here. That's coming from the seed. Alright, well, if that's not where home is, where is it located? Ah, there it is. Hey, everybody, I'm back. Did you miss me?